Hello and welcome to Wednesday's edition of the Pirate Media Morning Announcements. I'm your anchorman, Cole Fisher.
And I'm Jake Braun. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Pirate Media's own Garrett Newsom is a finalist for the WTUZ Player of the Year Award. Good luck, Garrett.
Brooklyn Fry is the girls basketball athlete of the month for January.
Pony League 7th and 8th grade boys signups will be Saturday, February 13th in the high school gym lobby from 10 a.m. to 1 p.m. If any boys have questions, you can ask Mr. Amicone.
Middle school student council will meet today in the learning lab at 11:45. Please bring your ideas.
And now to Garrett with the weather.
Good morning, everybody. It's pretty cloudy out this morning. Low of 19, high of 30. Winds are at 7 miles per hour north. Have a good day.
The varsity girls will be hosting Claymont tonight.
Varsity wrestling will be traveling to Tuslaw.
Good luck, Pirates.
And now it's time for a minute with your favorite curator.
Welcome to the Curator's Minute. Welcome to the Curator's Minute, the show where I make fun of paintings even though I can't paint. Anyway, the first painting we're going to be looking at is a painting of a band called The Stones. And simply put, this guy doesn't have a face. Like no eyes, no nose. That might be a mouse, but I can't really tell. Up next we have Whitney Houston, who for some reason is much smaller than everyone else on this wall and is like merging into Elvis over here. And speaking of Elvis, his head is massive. The thing that really stands out in this painting is Elvis's face, mainly because it is so massive. Because as we all know, Elvis was famous for being a human bobblehead. I give this painting a 7.3 out of 10. We only have two more people on this wall, so get ready for the last episode of the Musician Saga.
Thank you for joining us for this edition of the Pirate Media Morning Announcements.
This has been a Pirate Media production. For Jake Braun, I'm Cole Fisher. See you later.